virtually invisible in history. The historical place of women is in the primary role of women is functioning in a reproductive role. Women continue to be presented as extensions of men. Women outside of the domestic sphere are responsible for only negative contributions to history. Female slayers became part of the legal identity of the men. The historical place of women is functioning in a reproductive role in the domestic context with little ability. Primary contributions are still decay past and present. Functioning in a reproductive role within a domestic context with little ability to contribute significantly to past and present society. Women continue to be presented as extensions of men. Functioning in a reproductive role within a domestic female slayers became part of the legal identity of the men. Women have always been 50% of the population. 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 Women have always been 50% of the population, but only occupy around 0.5% of recorded history.